Urgh, I can almost taste the end. And you know what, with the Pokemon DLC coming out tomorrow, I think I'm gonna keep going. Huh. Let's just grab the items. We did get a new Berman report. Once upon a time, God bestowed power upon our people and everyone lived in happiness. However, there came some evil beings who claimed God's power as their own, and with it, they created a devil. Distraught, God battled with the devil and delivered his punishment. However, having lost his heart, he fell fast asleep beneath the land. With his last breath, he proclaimed that when men had forgotten their transgressions and remembered how to live in happiness, he would return to this land once more. Let's keep going. From dawn to noon on the sea. That barrier is not going to survive the Tarascus.
En route vers Paresia, Hax étalait la puissance du Tarascus et détruisait tout sur son passage. Le char titanesque ne laissait que ruines et flammes dans son sillage.
Non de whip.
Bien, Jason.
Les bataillons de défense de l'armée de Gasco tombaient un à un.
And they even have the Eiffel Tower.
Et ce n'était qu'une question de temps avant la chute de la capitale.
Hmm. Even looks like a carbon copy.
Hax était désormais dans l'enceinte de la ville. Il ne pensait plus qu'à une chose.
Wait, does that mean that Hax was getting played as well?
Oh non.
And still enough time for an intermission. Expand the workshop. The apple pie sandwich.
Zibet.
Yeah, Bert seems to be keeping up. Oh, I'm gonna give him the cabbage soup. Expand farm. Vegetables, sheep.
Ça va pousser.
Bit of talking. Wants to talk to someone now. Where is he? chin.
Jumano cube.
Quoi donc? Salut. Ding ding. Parfait.
Suppose I didn't get this one.
Didi.
Ouais.
Affirmative.
Ouais.
En avant tout. Merci.
Ah, you'll be fine.
Bon sang.
Oui.
Désolé.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? Capture some vermin soldiers and use them as ammunition? I've got everybody almost. Hmm? What the heck? What the heck? Dude, you really let yourself go. Oh, we need to get moving. What the heck?
Les secousses et le grondement assourdissant qui assaillait Paresia parvenaient jusqu'à l'intérieur du Taranis. Piégé entre ce qui se passait dans la capitale et la voix, l'entité appelée Jeanne jubilait de sa voix stridente, qui se mélangeait aux interférences de la radio.
And exactly how do you intend to take it out?
C'était donc pour réveiller le Vanargand que l'Empire Berman avait attaqué Gasco.
Let's go. Dang, this music's amazing. Engine leveled up. I need AoE. Only burned one of them. Took a lot of damage from that. What the? Your turn, huh?
La voix et les interférences radio cessèrent soudainement. Comme pour prendre le relais, la silhouette de lumière apparut. Étrangement, elle avait un air plus adulte.
Artificial intelligence trapped inside the Tyrannus.
Jeanne. C'était le même nom que la voix de la radio. Les enfants étaient perturbés.
Oh là là.
C'est pas possible.
So the Tyrannus had its own AI. What? Holy... What the heck? It had to use the soul cannon? Soul Cannon was actually built as a last resort weapon.
Mm.
Let's go. Meh.
Where?
Eh bien...
Les enfants n'arrivaient pas à assimiler tout ce flot d'informations, mais ils comprenaient ce qu'il leur restait à faire. Affronter le Vanargand et sauver nos terres. Déterminés à ramener la paix, ils firent marcher le Taranis vers Paresia pour l'affrontement final.
Allez, tu n'as pas le choix.
Let's go.
Oui, allons-y.
Allons, les enfants.
On y va.
I'm about to take a lot of I am about to take a lot of damage, actually. Eh. Smoke screen went a long way. Jin's been injured. Well, he heard of one of these that isn't. First, I'm gonna have her attack. Come on. We're almost there. A lot of people want to do a bit of sleeping. Okay. First things first. There we go. I knew I was missing one.
Where?
Perfect. I think I've got everybody's link attacks now. Seems like it. Uh-oh. Game's starting to glitch out on me. Alright. We got a bit of cooking to do. Need a baked potato. Always have a cabbage soup. Wrong one. Veggies and fruit, huh? Still got some left. Let's focus on upgrading the Tyrannus. Actually, hold on a second. It hurts to do this because this will level him up a little. Okay. Put some stuff into the reactor. And machine guns. Let's go. We're almost there. Wait, what? Oh boy.
Le Tyrannus était arrivé aux abords de Paresia, mais le visage de la capitale avait changé radicalement. Le Vanar Grand qui sommeillait sous la terre était en train de se relever, soulevant les terres alentour et créant une montagne gigantesque. À certains endroits de cette montagne, on pouvait voir émerger ce qui ressemblait à des pattes et d'autres parties du corps du Vanar Grand.
Oh non.
Oh non.
C'est pas possible.
Continue.
Then we better move. What the? Did this thing just... It actually launched itself flying. How fast is this tank anyways? How fast is that tank? We got into the capital.
En route vers Paresia, Jeanne dévoila sa stratégie aux enfants.
Écoutez-moi.
Yep.
Go
Let's move then. Okay. Oh boy. Three of them. Alright. She's gonna Kyle. I'll have Sheena do it. Two targets smoked. Yeah, Boron's got Lullaby now. Finally, a cannon user that can heal. Okay. This should cut down my damage. Going for it. What the heck? Okay, what's my chances this time? 2/3. But still, at least now I have a good, something that could be considered a delete button. Okay. That went better than I thought it would. I guess the one going up is the one I want. Yep. Piercing shot 2. I'm gonna want get Boron ready for another one. Wait a minute, Sheena's ready to go. Where is... yeah. I want to make this overload count. It's fine. Boron, you did what I needed you to do. Kyle. You know what? Worth a shot. Okay. I don't want to waste that. Oh well, overload time. Okay. Jin was a real lifesaver here. Okay. Oh, this thing's got a laser. That looks like a giant dinosaur. Gigantesque dans le sol, et releva lentement ce qui lui servait de tête, balayant du regard les terres de Gasco. Un rayon de lumière incandescent sortit de sa gueule, ratissant tout le territoire. Dans un rugissement infernal, des colonnes de feu jaillirent du sol comme des gerbes de sang. Dans un cataclysme sans précédent dans l'histoire de Gasco, la terre se mit à craqueler. On pouvait apercevoir une mer de nuages chargés de plasma à travers les crevasses. Finalement, le continent flottant de Gasco se brisa en morceaux sous le coup de l'attaque.
Le Taranis usait de ses griffes d'acier dans les pavés de Paresia pour ne pas tomber, et progressait avec peine dans la capitale, juché sur le dos du colosse. L'armée de Gasco avait anticipé les plans du Taranis, et faisait diversion afin d'entraver du mieux qu'elle le pouvait les mouvements du Vanargand.
On a bon tout.
Oui, chef. But how do you hold something like that back?
Ça va.
Enfoiré.
Boom. Okay, drill tank number one. Hold on. Yeah, this'll do. Remember what you've got? But now I can keep it stunned. Alright, let's regain my MP. No, I don't want to waste yet. Better hurry. Okay. It's making me fight the bosses. Where is Sox? Yeah, I need you. This quite yet. Yes, I know I could probably just go for Boron cheese, but got a smoke grenade too, right? Okay. Let's get Mei Sheena back up. I know she's on thing, but this is my best bet of recovering MP. Oh, and also that was her last turn anyways. One turn. Okay. And then what's gonna throw at us next? Ah. Yeah, that'll do. All the status effects. Oh no, I'm saving that. There we go. That wasn't that bad. Delta Cloud. Oh, he gets to affect everybody. Wow, I'm supposed to still burn my troops if I'm gonna be honest. Alright. Kyle, May. Yeah, this will do for now. Oh, it only affects ground targets. Flame zone, then. That flame zone was basically all I needed. Yeah, I think everyone's just gonna be in hero mode right now. Fine. Okay. Ow. Oh, this could hurt it a lot. I don't need to use malts quite yet. All that healing. I don't need to waste that one yet either.
Ha!
This one I can probably just go all out on. Oh! No. I want you in first. Yeah. This works. Get risky zone up. Smoke zone. Flame zone. Okay. Come on, burn! There you go. Strip off all the armor plating. I think it's time for Boron. Fall damage is minor. Flexible dampers. What is this tank made of?
J'ai compris.
Non. Laissez-moi faire.
Continuons.
Ayant réussi à pénétrer dans le Vanargand, les enfants s'enfoncèrent avec prudence.
Écoutez-moi.
Well, we have... Well, this is probably our last intermission. Okay, let's get this one out of the way. Room. Okay. Who else wanted some talk? Go to talk. Create the grenade launcher. Fireworks. Let's see, moose, sheep, and vegetables. Okay, I think the last one was all cooking, right? Oh, hold on. I think it's scrap fishing. Here we go! Now we have enough for 4 recipes. Oh, hold on a second. Baked potato and a sandwich for certain. Ooh. Going in. Hax.
Le Daranis arriva dans une sorte de grotte aux parois gigantesques.
The Taraskus.
Au fond de cette dernière, les attendait le Taraskus, qui avait fusionné avec l'intérieur du Vanargand.
Impossible.
Oh my god.
Trivia.
It's a super weapon.
La voix de Schwein Hax retentissait de toutes parts, comme si lui et le Vanargand ne faisaient plus qu'un.
Vous êtes fini. Tu vas voir.
You better finish this. Ooh. Ouch. Alright, let's see what we got here. The regular boss theme. Wait a minute. Okay, it's got a bit more. The men are gone. Okay, I need to strip the armor from that thing. Gun starting to charge. Off. Yeah.
No.
You know what? Got the delay. I forgot to do this earlier. Okay. What the? He's got a new trick up his sleeve. Total storp. Did I just hear the song loop? Alright, looks like the Mana Garm's back online. Wanted to get a bit more firepower, but this'll have to do. Can't burn that, no, I didn't think so.
Try and free them.
starting to charge. He's calling in those spheres. Bledberg. Okay, I need Boron now. Okay, gun's out of commission. Let's bring back the old Machina duo. Something's not right. Why is the music... Okay, switching to the grenade launcher. Doesn't seem to change, okay. Step 1, stick bad luck. Step 2, all the status effects. Maybe not. There we go. Okay. What's it calling? Another Ledberg? Alright. It's calling a bit of both. Turns. Go for it. They got Boron. Let's have Boron let loose an overload. Okay. Go for it. An idea. That'll work. Thank you very much. Start going for burning trigger abuse. I can take him out. Full critical burst. Hold on. I'm just gonna heal to rub it in his face. And there we go. I can do this all day. Eruption. Peace shield. Hmm? He hasn't given up. Oh, shh.
D'un ton grave, Jeanne s'adressa aux enfants.
We're not giving up.
Les enfants ne lui laissèrent pas le temps de terminer sa phrase.
Small poor hand.
Yeah, we have. Let's go.
Malgré la situation, les enfants s'esclaffèrent.
I can do this all day.
Après un silence, Jeanne annonça d'un air stupéfait.
What? That's fine. You know what? This is the one time I'll be fine with the... It's golden this time. This is one of the few times I'll be fine with firing the soul cannon. Ho ho! Bye.
Suite à l'attaque dévastatrice de la bête, le continent s'était déchiré et laissait désormais place à un archipel d'îles flottantes. La région de Paresia, où se tenait le Vanargand,
était maintenant
une île à part entière. Soudain, un éclair lumineux perça le corps de la créature.
That was worth it.
Telle une marionnette dont on aurait coupé les fils, le Vanargand abattit lentement son corps massif sur la terre et commença à se désagréger. Les parties décomposées de sa carcasse disparaissaient les unes après les autres dans la mer de nuages. Tandis que le tronc de la créature tenait en équilibre sur l'île, qui s'effritait petit à petit.
There's a lot of rebuilding that needs to be done.
Au milieu de ce fracas, depuis la cavité creusée par le rayon dans le corps du géant, un bruit métallique sourd se faisait entendre. Quelques heures plus tard, l'armée de Gasco arriva à bord
de some Burman airships
et entama des recherches au sein des ruines de Paresia.
The kids and the Tyrannus.
Aux côtés de la carcasse du Vanargand, elle distinguait un imposant bloc d'acier inerte.
Super!
Oh oui! Oui!
Of course, now you gotta rebuild. The giant tank. Ah, that was good.
L'armée Berman, dépourvue de son général, s'était désormais retirée et avait signé un armistice avec les terres libres de Gasco.
Well, thank you for moving out of the way.
Le quotidien du peuple des îles qui formait autrefois Gasco s'apprêtait à changer
grâce
à la technologie des dirigeables obtenue par l'armée Berman. Malgré la destruction du continent et les profondes blessures provoquées par la guerre, le peuple commençait petit à petit à repartir de l'avant. Derrière les enfants qui faisaient signe aux dirigeables, Jeanne,
you can rest now, Jean.
Taranis,
you can rest.
Murmura.
Très bien.
Rest.
Elle disparut en silence, avec un regard protecteur et plein de douceur, envers ces jeunes garçons et filles qui avaient tant accompli.
Oh, is this the credits? Yep. Anna, who returned to the village, is studying to become a doctor whilst helping at home. Kyle made up with his father and started helping him with his work. It is said he still has an admiration of urban living. Boron eats his mother cooking until he is full and very much enjoys the normality of everyday life. Whilst receiving warm support from his family, Sok studies even harder than ever before. Chick and Hack enjoy playing pranks and find it even more fun when they get told off. Wappa is a hero of the village, children both in name and reality, and has taken the seat of leader. Back to a life with her mother and sister, Shina now supports her family while remembering her father. Jin walks on the path towards becoming an engineer, receiving the tutelage of the surviving factory workers. Fritz finds peace living in Gasco with his family and happiness. Good, the guy deserves it. May's wearing the hat! To this day, Malt and May are still very close, spending peaceful days watching over the moose sheep, hoping this peace would last forever. And that was Fuga Melodies of Steel. I have to admit, I really enjoyed playing this game. It's rare for me to get so involved on a game like this. And while I admit that the gameplay isn't exactly the most complex or fulfilling, though it is still very good. And while the characters aren't exactly the most complex, I mean, they have to make up with having 12 of them, so I mean, this game got me involved with the children and trying to make sure that they survive this in one piece. And you know what? That ending made it all worth it. Okay, so the Pokemon DLC is coming out, well, at time of recording, tomorrow. So I'll be focusing on that next. But man, so apparently this game does have a sequel. So I'll get to that eventually. But that was good. That was good. I had a lot of fun with this game. Would suggest playing. That's a small group that made it. Petranus. It gets to rest. Hopefully it never gets called upon again. Hmm? 700 years later? Oh, that's...
Donk.
Uh-oh.
Le nord de Gasco, autrefois brisé par la bataille, forme désormais un archipel. En l'honneur d'un héros de jadis, un jeune berger qui mena ses amis à la victoire et sauva le pays. Cet archipel fut par la suite connu sous le nom de Shepherd. Ces terres créeront leur légende et deviendront à leur tour le théâtre de nouvelles aventures. Mais ceci est une autre histoire.
Yes. Keep all your stuff. Yes, please. And that is that. This is Acquisition, and I'll see you next time with the next Pokemon Scarlet and Violet DLC. See you all later.